Is it illegal gambling or legitimate gaming? An attorney for a company that had direct product sweepstake machines at a number of locations on Oahu is asking a federal judge to step in. Jai Cunningham has more.
When you read the product's direct sweepstakes rules, one of the first things you see is no purchase necessary. Sweepstakes machines could be found at a handful of locations across Oahu. Tickets won from those machines allowed you to get discounts on products offered at the sweepstakes redemption center, like jewelry, clothing, electronics. Sweepstakes machines that were confiscated by Honolulu police as part of an illegal gambling investigation in late September. In court proceedings, an attorney for the city asked why some of those free codes didn't work in machines. The representative from Products Direct said that was because of player or customer error. Playing the machines also gave you a shot at winning prizes, like a trip to Las Vegas. PJY Enterprises has filed a federal lawsuit against Honolulu prosecutor Keith Kaneshiro in an effort to get the machines back. An attorney for the company says the machines have been found legal in another state. Kaneshiro told KHON2 in September that the machines are illegal. The motion for a temporary restraining order is being argued in front of Judge Leslie Kobayashi. She may rule on it in the coming days or take it under advisement. Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.